When you think about a better tomorrow, you think about veganism in the world. I don't need a dead animal or dead piece of flesh to go into my live body. There's not nothing on this planet that doesn't want to live. I had animals as friends, you know what I mean, as that was happy to see me in their own animal way. I'm quite sure they did not want to be on my plate. I think hip-hop is becoming more conscious, you know, about their diets. I think some of it started back with Karis One having a song called Beef and, you know, giving us an idea of the process that animals go through, you know, to make it to our tables, the uncleanliness of the factories and the situation of how a hamburger is made. You are what you eat, right? So if this cow who's stressed, dumbfounded, sick, becomes your meal, when you eat it, you're eating that stress, you're eating that sickness, you're eating that fear. And as far as my peers and people that's related to me, they appreciate the vegan lifestyle, you know, it's really spreading. A better tomorrow, to sum it up, means if we're doing good today, you still want to do better tomorrow. But if you're doing bad today, you need it better tomorrow. For more information on how to help animals and how to help yourself, check out peta.de.